What's up, guys? We're back.
Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower.
Oh no. That was weird. So many hunters. It's crazy. Shields heal.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center. This is it, Halo's control center. That terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
What? The captain. We've got to stop the captain.
Keys? What are
we... The weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
Thank you.
I just realized I had it muted. Like an idiot. About to fight the flood. Allergies are strong today. Time for one of the most hated Halo levels. The library. Hello there.
turning me into one of those things! I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me!
This man's crazy.
I won't be like you. I'll die first! Find your own hiding place! The monsters are everywhere! I'm dead! That's what I did! Play dead! These are the live ones! Oh god, I can still hear them! Monsters! Just leave me alone! Sarge, Mendoza, Vicente. Oh god, the thing took them.
Shut up. I needed that pistol ammo anyway. I mean, who could blame him? The Flood are freaky. If I saw the Flood in real life, I'd probably run away, like, super fast. Here we go. Great Persia, thanks for the follow, dude.
This particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see him, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down. Stay close, Jenkins. Mendoza, move it up.
Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir.
Okay, let's move.
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
Sorry.
What do we have, Sergeant?
Lips.
Like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Got a bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Captain Sarge, can you hear me? We've got contact! Lots of them! But they're not coming in! They're just tearing through us! What the fuck? No!
Get him.
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from, Everywhere. Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
No. Run.
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it!
Oh, God, he's everywhere.
So he's God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, sir!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
Oh, this is local!
Jenkins!
pause real quick.
All right.
Thank you.
idea where I'm going.
Sir, thank God you're here. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Cavalry has arrived.
I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way. We must collect the index before we can activate the installation. I have a chance. Follow me. Please control your temper. Near the index chamber. Follow me.
am a genius. The energy field of bombs contains the index. We must get up there.
Thank you.
The security doors have sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open them. Please follow closely. This portal is the first of 10. Hustling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the Flood, despite the containment protocols. The Flood must not escape the instrument. Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the Flood, despite the containment protocols. The Flood must not escape. Hustling, you brought such ineffective weapons to combat the Flood, despite the containment protocols. Flood must not escape the installation. They consume all. Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the Flood, despite the containment protocols. Correct direction. If you do not follow me, Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the Flood, despite the containment. The Flood must not escape the installation. They consume all. See how the body's been transformed by the genetic destruction of a blood infection. The small breach is useful. Such ineffective weapons to combat the Flood, despite the containment protocols. escape the installation. They consume all. You can see how he's been transformed by the genetic continue. This way. This installation's research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps you will have time to see them later. Section 5-5. upload to a gravitic. Flood activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I've completed my task.
I thought I was dead. Where is it? I can't see anything right now. Almost to the help. Are you serious? Thank you.
Sentinels can use their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence. Should serve you well when the flood begins to alter the atmosphere. You are a good planet.
Thank you.
a threat.
Whatever you say, 343. I know your games, boy. They don't call you the guilty spark.
I would conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas. specifically built to study and contain the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce. The security lock. Wait here. I will deactivate the security lock. I will deactivate the security. Wait here. Please stay close. Time is short.
Blood is so annoying to fight. Go into them, what the hell?
Flood are already hard at work preparing your vessel. Its parasitic nature belies the flood's intelligence. Are already hard at work repairing your vessel.
Its parasitic nature belies the flood's intelligence.
Are already hard at work preparing your vessel. Are already hard at work preparing your vessel.
Its parasitic nature blinds the flood's intelligence.
Thank you. The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry. Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the coma. That final step is reserved for you, Wiglaber.
Don't do it, Chief. You're gonna kill us all.
Supposed to happen.
Oh, really?
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood. Which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what? I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food.
Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death.
Not you,
and that's
Cortana,
exactly
you're not
what
equally
Halo
edible.
Is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life.
You don't believe me?
Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood.
But you already knew that. Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go, right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, My answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out!
What? Why do I have a Covenant skull?
We can't let the Monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Watching everybody.